New video tonight showing the moments leading up to this devastating crash that killed an 80-year-old woman on Matlacha. Four more people were hurt. So you can see this white car swerving all over Pine Island Road, speeding up, slamming on the brakes before crossing into oncoming traffic. And then it crashes into that barbecue place. We blurred the video, but it is still hard to watch and even listen to.
Oh my God.
The people recording the video got out. They tried to help two people who were thrown from the hood of that white car. They did manage to keep the driver at the scene until troopers arrived. Sadly, though, 80-year-old Mary Lou Sharp did not survive. NBC2 Sarah Mankiewicz is on Matlacha tonight, hearing from friends and family who called her the island staple.
Oh my gosh, this car.
Through this rear window, you can see the white car drift into the shoulder. The driver corrects, then starts drifting over the yellow lines, and this time, they don't stop. We froze the video at the exact moment of impact.
Oh my God.
Florida Highway Patrol says a 24-year-old from Cape Coral was driving this white car when he hit five people sitting in front of that barbecue place on Matlacha Saturday.
Call 911.
The crash killed 80-year-old Mary Lou Sharp and sent four others, including her partner, to the hospital.
Mary Lou was the heart and soul of this island. She took us all in like we were her kids.
A friendship turned family. Kelly LaMagna tells me she's known Mary Lou since she was a kid.
My favorite thing about her was she was always happy, always smiling. She always showed a good time, and the dancing for sure.
Well, I've seen this memorial grow so much over the last few days, from just a few flowers here at this restaurant on Saturday to now a second memorial only a few feet away that keeps growing by the minute, all from people who had Mary Lou touch their hearts.
All she had to do was look at you, and she touched your heart.
Just ask about anyone on the island, and they'll tell you the same thing.
She just lit up a room with her smile, and the hugs, man, the hugs. The hugs is where it was at.
Her friends got together tonight to talk about her contagious spirit.
The island truly lost the staple of our community.
Not only was she a friend to everyone, she was a grandmother, too.
If everyone could just remember my grandma with a smile and a happy face and the sunshine, that would be the best, because that's what she loved.
The owner of that barbecue place tells me he hopes to plant a garden in Mary Lou's honor. As for the driver, FHP says charges are pending. I'm local along Pine Island Road on Matlacha, Sarah Mankiewicz, NBC2.